will try to be short, but I want to talk 3 points. For me, the first point is very important because I want to be very honest and I want to say my opinion. I didn't want to be here to play this cup. I think it's crazy playing with this schedule. We have a Euro replay of Tuesday and we are going to kill the players. So for me, the first are the players and basketball. And only I don't understand, I still don't understand. I'm here and I'm talking here in this press conference because my general manager, my boss, nicely asking me, you must go to the press conference and you must talk to the organization. And you must respect the rules, the organization, and the basketball. And I respect a lot of Zoli. He's not only my boss, he's more than my boss. He's my partner, my friend. And I'm here because he told me. But really, I didn't want before this cup, you know, to come here because I think it's not fair to push the players to play. And then I'm not only talking. We have here people from EuroLeague, they are talking the same. How you can play 3 games, finish Saturday, you have to give rest Sunday to the players, and only 1 day to prepare EuroLeague playoff. The point you are fighting all the season. All the season, the players are fighting hard with injuries, with problems. And you have 1 day to prepare the game. How is possible? Nobody cares that. Nobody understands that. The first are the players. We're working for the players. We're working to improve the teams, the players. Second one is basketball. We must respect that. And always you can do things, you know, you can fix the problems. You think the first are the players. No, the first is the money or the first. And my mentality always, I think the first are the players. And that's all. Second point, I want to congratulate Misko because really they want to rotate more the team today. I'm trying, but they play really very good game and they don't let only in the last quarter we can do. And I want to congratulate them. They fight, they prepare the game very good. And repeat, I think they did a fantastic job. And I wish the best for the coach. The rest of the season tomorrow. And last point is tomorrow. We have a very hard game. We know it's going to be very difficult. Let's see how is our head. Let's see if we can be focused only about the game. We know what that means for Sexar, this game, and we have to be ready to play this game. It's going to be very difficult.